Hey guys, we're making some super tasty peanut candy today. Raw peanut, 2 cups. Low heat, roast for 15 minutes. Water, sugar, medium heat, and bring it to a boil. Continue boil this for about 3 to 4 minutes until it becomes super sticky and gooey like this. Put the peanuts back in, stir. Add some cornstarch, stir. Then turn off the heat after about 30 seconds. Stir again, about 1 minute. Your candy will be all done.